recognize this guy from the Upset Scene album, right?